The baptism and fire here. He's won two national tournaments. He's done exceptionally well to earn his spot in this team and squad for this exhibition match. Just 20 years of age. And he's fully aware that he's up against one of Mexico's finest. And it's made it quite clear that he's really relishing the opportunity to box against such a quality competitor in the shape and form of Emigdio, the Tornado as he's known over here in Mexico. But should be a relatively straightforward and yet another win for the seasoned campaigner for the Guerreros. He's been involved in all three of their WSB campaigns. Now, Emigdio, still only 22 years of age, orthodox boxer. Made the last 16 in the 2011 World Championships in Baku. That's 14 WSB wins to his name, 13 points. One TKO.
No se escucha.
Damas y caballeros, tenemos como jueces para esta pelea a Tony Germain de Canadá, Roberto Servide de Argentina, Enrico Licini de Italia. El tercero en la superficie, Mike Gallander de Reino Unido. Damas y caballeros, tenemos a continuación en la categoría de los 52 kilogramos, pelearán 5 rounds. Presentamos primeramente en la esquina azul del equipo de Cuba, con ustedes, Gerardo, el insurrecto Cervantes. Presentamos en la esquina contraria, el originario de Citlala, Guerrero, México, Elías. El Tornado Emigdio.
Well, in his pre-bout interviews, Emigdio made it quite clear that he didn't think this was a walk in the park whatsoever. The referee from Ireland, Michael Gallagher, just having a word with the corner there to make sure everything is in place. Our judges from Argentina, Canada, and Italy.
Cuba, Mexico. Okay, gentlemen, watch your heads. Keep your heads up. Keep your punches up, okay? And obey my commands at all times.
Okay. I'm not sure how good Michael's Spanish is. Probably as good as mine. But these boxers will be aware. And as you can see, both very fast hand boxers. Cervantes, we're told, is happy to switch from orthodox to southpaw. Slightly taller of the two. And wants to get on with it nice and early. But Emigdio knows all of the tricks. Individual rank 3 from last season's WSB. And whilst the young Cuban is showing some speed with his feet, just opening up his hands a little bit, and he don't want to do that with an opponent like Elias Emigdio. And there, he's nearly put him on the canvas already in the first round. Sensational left hook there from Emigdio, and he's trying it again. The youngster just a little too wild, not covering up enough. Quite possibly letting the occasion get to him. Powerful body shots as well sent out from Emigdio. The right hand through the defense. Well, referee Michael Gallagher having to watch this so carefully because it's fast and furious. They have not stopped. There's 1 minute left on the clock and they have been going at a frenetic pace here. No sizing up at the start of this bout. Cervantes says he's been studying video carefully and closely of his opponent. He really has come out all guns blazing. There's another right hand over the top from Emigdio. And another. This young lad can take a punch as well as give a few. Working well to the body as well, trying to change the tactic, change the rhythm. Again, trying to open up that guard. Good four-punch combination there from the Mexican. Again, this time, just on the burl, catches the young Cuban with a strong left hook. Well, understandably, both boxers breathing heavily in the corner. Let's not forget we're over 7,000 feet or 2,200 meters of altitude here. One or two big punches as you see Cervantes rocked on his feet. There's that big right hand over the top. At one point we thought that the young Cuba may be down on the canvas. He does well to avoid the second punch. Well, I have that first round to the Mexican in the red corner.
Both of you, keep your punches up, but.
Now, Emigdio has him in the corner. As the Cuban tries to counter-attack, Emigdio is covering up well, blocking, parrying his way in and out of so many of the counter-punches from the Cuban. But the Mexican has put some big shots.
Keep your punches up, okay? And keep your punches up.
And combinations in there. Punches from the Cuban. Referee Michael Gallagher all over it. There's a good uppercut though from the Cuban, finally getting through the defense of Elias Emigdio in the darker shorts for Mexico, the silver shorts for Cuba. The youngster making his WSB debut here. A little slip on the canvas there, nothing to worry about. Passed halfway in the second round. A good counter punches this time from the Cuban on target. Keeps that guard nice and tight though, Emigdio.
Don't hold, don't hold. keep your head up.
Good step back there, do you see, from Emigdio to regain the range. Start again with his combination. Same problem for the youngster. Good straight 1-2 punch combination from the Mexican. Starting to tire just a little, the Cuban again. Good work for Emigdio. Has that second round on my card. This is where the learning curve starts to steepen. Emigdio, this November, will be starting in his fourth season on the WSP. And the youngster, his first. Cervantes, that is. There, the left hook. And in the slow-mo you see so many of those punches into the glove blocked.
So punches up, keep your punches up, watch your heads. Box.
Rounds 1 and 2 going to Emigdio. Takes this one. And the Cuban will need to stop the fight. Credit where it's due. Gerardo Cervantes. He's won some national tournaments, but he's now, the coaches believe, ready to venture into international competition. And he keeps bringing that fight to Emigdio. Oh, and there's a big cut there. Left eye. Elias Emigdio bleeding quite badly. Michael Gallagher wants the doctor to have a look at it. Oh dear. Well, he's already two rounds up, 2018. Was it a clash of heads? Hopefully we'll see that in the replay. Oh, it's quite a serious cut too. Mexican cornerman doing everything that he can. Comfortably ahead at this point. The referee there. Just waiting for the gloves for Elias to be taken off. I'm not sure it was a shot from the Cuban or it was a clash of heads that caused that cut. Hopefully we'll get a slow-mo replay. Finally, Emiglio gets those gloves off.
Damas y caballeros, su atención, por favor. Tenemos una decisión técnica en el tercer round a favor del vencedor, 20 puntos a 18 de la esquina roja de México. Elias, el tornado.
Well, the referee stops the contest, but Elias Emiglio. Due to that cut on the eye.
Fuerte el aplauso para el vencedor de esta pelea, el tornado. Emiglio.
Points calculated to that point in the competition. Watch this man this season. His confidence goes from strength to strength. And Mexico tie the scores. Opening bout of the evening in the light fly division going to Cuba.